The inventors call it Spanx for your face or just second skin, and it could make you look years younger almost instantly. It's a breakthrough that can temporarily erase signs of aging, even deliver medication.
And the scientists who created it at Mass General and MIT want you to see how it works. Here's a comparison provided by MIT. On the right, untreated skin. On the left, treated and much smoother, saggy skin gone.
This is a elastic polymer material that you can wear.
Dr. Rox Anderson's a dermatologist at Mass General and part of the team that developed Second Skin.
It's designed that you can wear it all day.
It's a two-part application. First, a clear layer of silicone polymer goes on. The second layer is a catalyst causing a chemical reaction. The result? An elastic second skin, invisible, breathable, and temporary.
Well, we designed the polymer to not only stick to your skin and be elastic, so as you move your face, it moves, but as it sets up, it actually flattens and tightens the skin.
I'd be very curious about it, and I think it sounds very marketable.
Well, if I ever get a lot of bags, maybe I would think about it.
But using it cosmetically is just one benefit. The cream can also deliver medication to treat skin conditions.
It's really an amazing work in chemical engineering.
Dr. David Agus is a CBS News medical contributor.
Very, very exciting in advance to get away from hopefully surgeries and injecting toxic compounds into the skin.
Now, for cosmetic purposes, you would have to reapply the cream every day. It's still early in the testing process, but the scientists are hoping this product will be on the market in the next 2 years.